There are many output formats for you to export when you finish creating your project in ActivePresenter. When you choose to export a project to images, each slide of the project will be exported as an image, which is great for creating brochures, handouts, and posters for the training. Click, then the Export to Images dialog will show up immediately. Here, you can customize the output as you want. At the rendering options, the first two options are only useful for projects including closed caption or cursor path. If you tick these checkboxes, they will show up in the output. The slides also can be exported and embedded in HTML slideshow when you tick this checkbox. Besides, you can export only the active window area and slide objects that are selected. There are two types of format you can choose, which are PNG and JPEG. JPEG is best suited for pictures while PNG is best suited for computer-generated images. Optimization level is applicable to the PNG format only. The higher the compression level, the smaller the output file size, and the longer it takes to export. Meanwhile, JPEG format allows you to customize the image's quality. The better quality you set, the bigger the output file size is. To change the image's size, change the value here. For example, I want the output images to be smaller. The output section shows the location where the output will be saved. As you can see, the output contains a folder of images and an HTML file. That's it.